Gentlemen?
My partner, Marie Lepeau.
Yes, I know. You were both involved in the transport of a prisoner to New Stanton, Isabel Reed.
So?
A prisoner who escaped.
Why would you care?
I'm an investigator, Captain Grief. And all the evidence I've accumulated in this case indicates that this prisoner is innocent.
And what makes you say that?
I don't think Miss Reed murdered anyone. Her boyfriend, Marcel Panet, stole money from the French government, but I don't think Miss Reed killed him. Of course, overturning a conviction isn't easy.
Can you prove it?
I think so. That's why I'm here. But this isn't the place to talk. You have a boat in the harbor. We can talk there. Meet me on the wharf just after dark.
All right.
So what sort of evidence is our friend going to show us?
We'll see.
You think Cabot set us up? It's them again. Those guys from the island.
I'll take the big one!
Sorry. Mo and I went to meet someone on the wharf, and on the way there, we got shot at.
What?
Then we ended up explaining ourselves to Molay for the next 2 hours.
You okay?
I don't see any bullet holes. Do you?
No. I don't see any bullet holes. I like what I do see. I like it a lot.
Did I keep you waiting?
Yeah. But you know what they say about anticipation?
What do they say?
They say it's half the fun.
This way, Father.
Open the door, soldier.
Sir, I can't. The lieutenant's orders.
If you were in that cell, you would want me to pray with you. Now open the door. And bring her a dry pallet.
Yes, sir.
Thank you for coming. I'm sure you've heard a bit about me.
Yes.
So you know why I'm in here then?
For murder, from what I understand.
I was convicted of killing my former lover, Marcel Pinet, a French naval official. I didn't do it.
Why did you ask to see me?
To share this with someone. While I was on the run, a sailor recognized me. Now, this man says he knows who murdered Marcel, but He wanted money before he'd talk, and I was arrested before I could meet with him. I believe him, because he gave me this. Marcel used to carry it.
Do you know the man's name?
No. Does it matter? I can't prove my innocence, and all the evidence of the trial pointed to my guilt. I'm convicted. Don't ask me to pray for it. I gave up praying a long time ago. Just wanted someone to know. I'll keep it. But only confiscate it. Why don't you give it to David Grief? As a souvenir.
A souvenir.
That's what she said.
I don't know what to make of all this. Cabot claimed he's an investigator. Then he disappeared. For all I know, he was the one who took a shot at us.
To accomplish what? She's very convincing. All the time I was with her, I kept bearing in mind some of the things I know she's done.
I try to do the same.
I need you now. Looks like he's been lying there all night long.
It would mean he was killed around the time he wanted to see us.
You wouldn't possibly happen to know anything about this, would you? Considering your little sideshow last night.
What's his name?
Paul Cabot, French naval investigator.
Our boat's name is now the Tiss.
Look. I bribed a clerk. I got the authorization papers and the death certificate from the governor's office. Even the prison warden won't have any suspicions after we leave.
I hope not. Otherwise, we'll end up in that damn penal colony ourselves.
Still not too late to change your mind.
And why would I do that? I mean, I've got a beautiful wife, two gorgeous kids, and I'm just about to break someone out of prison. Remind me why we're doing this once again.
For a lying two-bit thief, he may not have committed a murder.
Sounds about right.
Good. The tide's turning.
Hoist the sails!
Okay,
set a course for Makemo.
James, on the bow line. Clear the anchor.
Cozy little spot.
The prisoners all return there at night. They work in the cane fields during the day. We should be able to get a good look from up there. There's Isabel. Hey, wait a minute. There's one of the guys that shot at us on Norfolk Island.
Are you sure?
I don't forget guys who aim shotguns at me.
Okay. Let's find out who he is.
Why make it so hard on yourself, Isabel? Nobody can help you here.
I don't know anything.
You're lying.
Why would I lie?
You know why, Isabel? because you know where the money is buried. Don't tell me you don't know. Marcel.